This ship is called the P.S. Empire. This was one of the earliest steam-powered ships ever to swim the oceans. And also, this ship is a solely steamship, not a steamship with sails. Built in 1863, this ship and the other ones built along with it could swim the Atlantic in a time that was never reached before, in a mere 3 or 4 days. This ship is no more, but its legacy still holds on. Oh, another thing. Look at the front of the ship. Do you recognize the flag? Well, that is the Jack flag of America. What is a Jack flag? That's a story for another day.